and welcome back to more Let's Play Shadows of the Damned. Alright, we gotta proceed over this way. Oh. There's that hand again. I got the brain that I need. A couple of these guys. Plant a sticky bomb on if I can. No, that didn't work. He doesn't plan on it. The skull cushion around. I better get the teeters because I can pop off more shots. Ah! Get out of the corner here.
More cages. I wonder.
It's right on. Cages, cages, cages. Oh, that hurt. Go, guys, go. Go put some darkness. I'm really gonna say this. I actually need darkness. And. Care of them, but now I need to shed some light back on the situation. I can handle this a little bit easier. Dang it. Wrong guys. Skull crusher. Grab the brain. Anything else around here? Always good to double check. Okay, maybe not. Feed this guy. Told him, eat shit. Oof.
Hola. It's me, Angel.
Yes, G, it's you, but is that her? Who wears garters into a swamp?
I'm not gonna answer that one, but... yeah. Something over here. There is, but I think what's his name's here. Yep, he's here.
P.E.U. You fellers smell like a possum's a-hole.
Yeah, thanks. Just give me all the red gems I can get. Nice. Got a nice amount of them. Here you go. Don't eat my hand. Bastard.
Happy trails.
Yeah. Okay. 6 gems. Let's increase the health some more. Let's increase light shot rate of fire. The size of it. I think that would help it. Skull cushioner damage. Teether capacity. And, well, I'm not so worried about the torch, really, to be honest. Let's go with... teether damage. Okay. I saw something else back over here. I'm gonna go back this way. Can I go back this way, or did I just... no, okay, good. Need the hot boner for this one. Saw something this way. It might be Something of importance here, maybe. Do we have to necessarily bomb it in these areas, or what? Got that. Yep, more red gems. Some extra stuff. Alright, got that other drink. Alright, red gem, let's increase. I don't know, hop owner capacity. Very nice. Alright, back over to that guy. Tequila, not sake. Okay, keep on going. My dying concubine. Alright, are we done with this act right here, or... Next is going to be, what, Act 3-3, I'm guessing, yeah. As evil as dead. I'm looking at the capture, I'm only up to about 6.5 minutes here, so... I'm actually going to keep going. And then actually already loaded up, I just got a shot of water right now. Alright.
Girl has gone mental.
She's always been crazy. That is why I love her.
But she never gets mad at you.
Oh, she gets mad. One morning, after a bout of passionate lovemaking, she was making us coffee just to get a reaction. I told her I was married.
You were being funny?
Yeah, a practical joke, you know?
Chicks love those.
Paola was so angry, she grabbed a knife and chased me all over the apartment. She is scary with a knife.
Somebody died. Oh, crap. That's a good way of dying right like that. Just keel over. Alright. That's my first death in this game.
What's wrong, baby?
She's gone psycho! Run for your life!
I'm running.
I hate to say it, G, but your girl has gone mental.
She's always been crazy. That is why I love her.
But she never gets mad at you.
Oh, she gets mad. One morning, after a bout of passionate lovemaking, she was making us coffee just to get a reaction. I told her I was married.
You were being funny?
Yeah, a practical joke, you know?
Chicks love those.
Paola was so angry, she grabbed a knife and chased me all over the apartment. She is scary with a knife.
Ugh. Fight this thing again, don't I? Whoa. Need darkness. Stop. Which one is it? I'm dying here. Figures it'd be the last one, maybe. Reload, reload, reload. Got it. The Reaper 2. There's probably at least a few more of those. Oh, blue gem. Ugh, bastard. Crap. Alright. Here's some more ammo while I'm at it, at least. Take another swig. Did I waste up that? Oh, I didn't want to waste that up. I didn't want to waste that up either. I wanted to switch. I don't think you can switch without taking a drink. Kinda sucks a bit. Alright. Thank you, Willy. Jeez. I have to avoid them the best I can. Ah, they're coming from all sides. That blue gem.
Now here's a pretty prize. I smell an upgrade. Plug it in, G.
Okay, what did I get now? Teeth grinder. Ooh. Earn an insane amount of demon teeth at double the speed thanks to multiple barrels. This is some precision, a great weapon for crowd control and quick enemies. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's see what we got here. Oh, that is nice. That is nice. That's nice. That's not. But this is nice. Oh, this is gonna be nice right here. I say it's nice. I think it's nice. Crap. Where are they coming from? Love it already. No precision, but hey, take them out as best you can. Jeez, they're coming out of everywhere. I see why. They want you to test out this door. The eyeball. It's not going after here in the eyeball.